for sale on that vehicle, I actually have a 2009 Nissan 370Z Touring, bright red with black leather with only 6,000 miles. Has the Nismo 19-inch wheels that are smoked with the heavy-duty braking, four-wheel disc brakes. The car has no damage, has no dents or scratches, has a clean title and a clean Carfax. You can view right now for free at our website, vehiclemax.net. Can get the Nismo rims with the heavy-duty braking. Take a quick look inside here. It's got the leather, undiscouraged suede combination inside here. Power seats on both sides. Got heated seats as well, but let's continue going around. We'll get into them in just a minute. We are located at 3200 Northwest 37th Street, Miami, Florida. 33142 is our zip code. We are open Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday 9 to 5, and we're always closing on Sundays. We have been in the car business since 1992 and have sold over 30,000 cars. We are an accredited member of the Better Business Bureau with an A-plus rating. You can check that out for yourself at our homepage, vehiclemax.net. There's a logo there you can click that says BBB for the Better Business Bureau, or you can go to BBB.org and punch in vehiclemax.net. Get this APR high performance wing, okay, plus the regular wing back here. Got the heavy duty exhaust down the bottom there. Okay. Again, the car has no dents, no hail damage, no love bugs, nothing like that. It's nice and clean. The tires are nearly new. I mean, the car's only got 6,000 miles. Okay, let's continue going around here. We'll get it started in just a minute. This vehicle is equipped with this intelligent type key. And this key, I'm going to show you how it works. You're going to go ahead and lock it now. Okay, now when you approach the vehicle, you have the key in your pocket, right? So when you approach the vehicle, right on the driver's door handle, there's a little switch right here, and there's another one on the passenger side too. Well, instead of having to take the key out of your pocket, all you've got to do is press this once for the driver door and quickly thereafter a second time for the passenger door. So let's do that. One, two. Now both doors are open. Okay, door panels are solid black with suede on the sides here. Okay. Of course, you got power windows, power door locks, cruise control, tilt wheel, automatic headlights, and a number of other options I'll get into in just a minute. Interior is in brand new condition. I mean, it's only got 6,000 miles. This is obviously a two-seater. This is not a four-seater. Okay, let's get inside and continue the demonstration of the key. Before I do that, let me show you the vehicle's equipped with a Bose stereo sound system. Okay, close the door. Now once you get inside the car, the vehicle senses that the key is nearby and it's asking me to step on the brake and do the push button start, so let's do that. Step on the brake, push. You don't have to hold it, just push it and let it go. And the car starts right up. Okay. The car has, come around this way better probably, 6,488 miles and that's it. Okay. Let's get the AC going. Still kind of hot. It's probably good there. It's not too loud. You can hear me talk. Okay. Automatic transmission with a manual shifting option. Meaning, you can go ahead and put it here in, step on the brake, put it in neutral. In reverse, neutral, and drive. And that's how you're going to drive it most of the time. But if you want to do manual shifting without having to hit a clutch, it's kind of neat. All you do is tap up or tap down to make the transmission shift as you like it. So you get the benefit of both worlds, which is you get stick. If you're in traffic, it's not so great. So if it were me, I would prefer the automatic, because all you got to do is when you're in traffic, just push it over D and then just ease in and off the brake to the traffic, you know. And when you want to manually shift it, tap over here and just tap up or tap down, and you can do it from the steering wheel too. You don't even have to go to the shifter. See how it's got a plus on there? Well, you pull this back on this like that for plus, and the minus is on this side. So you'll be holding the, you'll be driving, and all you got to do if you want to downshift, tap here, and if you want to upshift, tap here. Clearly, I can't have both of my hands because I'm filming, but you get the idea. If that doesn't interest you, just push it over to the side, and that's it. Okay. Heated seats with two different levels of comfort, high and low. Of course, course, both sides. Okay, let's go ahead and get the stereo going. This is Bose stereo sound system. So we can find a station that's playing actual music, no? Maybe this is it. Volume up here. Saying, hey, baby, let's go. I came to dance. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans. I'm wearing all my favorite. Sounds great, by the way. Okay, Bluetooth. And over here, you can change the source, meaning to go from AM to FM to XM. And it looks like the XM stereo might have. Let's see this change here. Okay, that's your XM1. And right now it's on preview mode. Okay, so clearly we're not gonna get the station here, but you get the idea with the XM, okay? And then you can move from AM to FM to XM, and then right here is to tap from your preset stations, okay? You just tap up or down to move around. Here's your cruise control. Okay. Let me go ahead. Okay. Over here on the rear view mirror, you see the three little houses. That's your home link. That's so you can program your garage door or gate at your complex where you live. Okay. Full instrument package. By the way, the car is running right now. Over here on the left hand side, let's go over the instrument package. You see your gas gauge there. Okay, on top and in the middle. Now that we're not moving, it doesn't show any fuel consumption. But once you get going, that middle digital section of it will become your. It'll show you your gauge of how much you're getting per gallon, and below is your temperature. Okay. There's your tachometer there in the middle. I'm gonna go ahead and rev the engine. And the reason I'm doing that is so you can see the car is running, and that there are no check engine light on, no airbag lights. No service engine soon, nothing like that. Everything's working to perfection. Over here, we've got your temperature gauge. This is your voltmeter. And a display for the time. Got storage up here. By the way, this is leather also. Storage pocket up here. Pan around here so you can see some perfect shape with no damage whatsoever. No burn holes, no cuts, no tears, no cracks. Dash not lifting up anywhere. There are no burn holes anywhere in the seats, door panels, headliner, carpeting, and there's no odor of smoke, so it looks like the previous owner was a non-smoker. Again, the leather seats are leather on the outskirts and suede in the middle. Okay. The rear view mirror is also an auto-dimming mirror, meaning somebody puts the high beams on you, the mirror darkens. So that you don't have to, so it doesn't bother you. Got leather around the shifter here all together to match the door panels and this cover here as well. Okay. Again, automatic power windows, what that means is just this, one touch. Okay. And one touch up as well. So you can see my hand is not on the switch. Okay. Let's lower the radio altogether so you can hear me talk. I think we're pretty much done with the interior. Let me get back here. Let's see here. Got also your front license plate holder in case you're in a state that requires a front license plate. Put it back there. Glove box here. Okay. And let's go ahead and turn off the car. Now, remember, the key has never left my pocket, okay? Now that I'm ready to exit the vehicle, to turn off the car, all I've got to do is press here. And the car's off, okay? So now when I go exit the vehicle, I have to lock it. I have two options. I can reach into my pocket and press the lock button on the remote, or I can just do the same thing I did to get in, which is to come over here and press here. And now both doors are locked. Let's go ahead and unlock it real quick. We'll pop the hood, take a look in there. We'll conclude this video. Okay. Let's also go to the hatchback here, take a look back here. By the way, all the taillights and headlights are in perfect shape. They're not damaged or cracked in any way. Open the trunk down here. There's two switches here. This one here is to lock and this one here is to unlock. Clearly, the key has to be present, okay? Hang on just a second here. Okay. Okay, and then we have also, here's your cargo area. Lots of space back here. And we also have a cover that slides to hide your belongings, okay? Go ahead and put it back here. All right, let's move on to the front, pop the hood, and we'll conclude this video. Again, we're located at 3200 Northwest 37th Street, Miami, Florida, 33142 is the zip code. Open Monday to Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday 9 to 5, and we're always closed on Sundays. If you have any questions, feel free to call me. My name is George. I can be reached at 305-218-5462. Take a peek inside the engine compartment. Nice and clean, no oxidation, no rust. All right, all the factory VIN stickers under the hood. All right, that's gonna do it for the video in this unit. Also, let me tell you that we have financing available for all types of credit. If you have good credit, we have excellent rates. And if you have not such good credit, we have also special financing for that type of credit. If you live a long distance away and you'd like to get pre-approved, just go to our website, vehiclemax.net. Right on the homepage, you see a silver tab that says apply for credit. Click it, fill it out completely, hit submit at the bottom of the page, and give us a call so we know that you applied, and we'll get you pre-approved. Thank you for watching a video at vehiclemax.net.